Four New Orleans police say two weapons were stolen from an NOPD officer. Police say the theft happened sometime between July 22nd and July 25th. The police officer's home was burglarized in the 4th District while he was on vacation. He returned to find his department-issued Glock Model 22 pistol and taser had been taken. If you have any information, call police.